I'm a decoy first. Because a dog trainer is, the umbrella is so big. You know what I mean? But a decoy teaches a dog how to destroy the anatomy correctly. Literally, that's our job, is how to teach the dog how to destroy the human anatomy correctly. And everybody is not, you know, dog trainers don't do that. They can teach a behavior, they can fix behaviors, but I'm teaching a behavior, you know what I mean, that can make sure a person can't harm you, me, our loved ones, and dog trainers can't do that. So when I definitely am a dog trainer, but first and foremost, I've always considered myself a decoy, because that's where my gift lies first, as far as teaching dogs how to work in that drive, work and capitalize on the genetics they were bred for.